stretch by Ramsey. And he pitches. And it's hammered towards left. That ball's got a chance, and that one's going to fly out. Kjerstad has his second homer today. He has four RBIs. It's now 10-1. And right now, the Tides tonight swinging the bats like they're playing wiffle ball in their backyard. Six home runs, and not one has been a cheapie.